Luca, dobbiamo provare un
Wall in here was really...